Excess cholesterol can cause heart disease. So the foods with no cholesterol such as bananas should be good for health. But bananas are actually much better than that. In fact, eating bananas is good for cholesterol reduction from the blood. In this video, we will discuss how bananas can lower cholesterol and why you should eat bananas daily. Let's first understand cholesterol before looking at how bananas reduce it. Cholesterol is a waxy substance produced naturally in the liver. It helps synthesize hormones and digest fatty foods. So cholesterol is good and necessary for your overall health. Body makes all the cholesterol it requires, so problems arise only when you get a lot of it from your diet. Certain foods like red meat and many other foods increase cholesterol levels in the blood. These foods increase low-density lipoproteins, LDL, which are considered bad cholesterol. Luckily, certain foods help reduce LDL from the blood. All foods with high soluble fiber content fall in the category of cholesterol-reducing foods. Bananas have high soluble fiber content. Dietary fiber are two types, soluble and insoluble. Insoluble fiber promotes the movement of material through your digestive system. Soluble fiber gets dissolved in water to form a gel-like substance which makes the feces smooth. It also binds cholesterol and glucose which ultimately passes out of the body through stools. So when you eat a banana, the soluble fiber in it binds cholesterol and removes it from the body. This way the excess cholesterol does not enter bloodstream and your cholesterol level doesn't rise. If you eat a banana a day, you are helping your body to reduce LDL cholesterol which comes from other foods. A medium-sized banana has 0.7 grams of soluble fiber. Men below the age of 50 require 38 grams and women 25 grams of dietary fiber daily. Older people require less. So this is only a tiny fraction of your daily requirement of dietary fiber, yet very useful. Bottom line is, bananas are good for lowering cholesterol. But eating a banana alone may not be enough if you already have high cholesterol. Eating other soluble fiber-rich food along with bananas should help lower cholesterol fast. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.